Hi, I'm Gerrit from Gerrit's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make another art journal page for my mini album. I start with applying gelatos on my page, just some scribbling, and I start with yellow and I added a bit all over the page, a bit thicker here and there, and I'm leaving some white spots. By the way, I added the products I used in the description box for you, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. And then I blend it a bit with my finger. I use a stencil to apply some embossing ink. Just press my ink pad on the stencil. I sprinkle on some clear embossing powder and then I heat set it. And now I add some more embossing ink with another stencil. I sprinkle on some more embossing powder again and I'm going to melt it with my heat tool. I'm stamping randomly with Stazon Jet Black ink. Stazon is a great ink for non-porous surfaces. I now add a few more colors gelatos. I blend them again with my finger and I wipe some away with a wet wipe and kitchen paper of the embossed parts. I keep adding color until I get a nice bright color mix. When using a wet wipe, the first color will be more visible on the embossed parts. I have a butterfly as a focal point and I'm going to emboss that in black. So this is what it looks like after melting, and I'm going to add another color that I think will go nice with the colors I used. I add it on the sides and take some off with a skewer. Now this is what it looks like after melting, and I'm going to add some more black on the tips of the wings. I add some more color behind the open spaces in the wings. This way the butterfly will pop out a bit more. And then I'm going to glue it to the page. I printed the quote and inked the edges in black, and I'm going to add the strip to the page. I really enjoy reading your comments. Thanks so much for that, my crafty friends. And if you have questions, just let me know. I also love seeing your projects. If you share them on social media, use hashtag GerrysCraftroom so I can see your makes. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.